level, yeah, I'm on my level, yeah. I'm sitting here this afternoon. I reached my level this afternoon. I hope y'all gonna reach y'all level this afternoon. And I reached my level this afternoon with that good Molly. Hope y'all being cool, man, and grooving and having a smooth day at work, or having you a smooth walk, or having you a smooth smoke, or having you a smooth drink, or having you a smooth lay, or whatever the hell you having. I hope it's just smooth and it's motherfucking sucker free. That's what it's gonna be, sucker free Thursday around this joint, you dig? Think I might keep this going. Do it every afternoon for y'all, man. Bring y'all nothing but different dope music from the past, from the present. Can't do it from the future. So I'm gonna bring y'all something from the past and the present, you did. You know what I'm saying? Just sit back here having fun on the mic, giving y'all a small PSA. Make sure y'all go to www.blackhippieradioentertainment.com. Check it out. I'm going to do more writings, post more videos, bring your A-game sports talk radio. Make sure y'all go there, because I'm going to start posting my fantasy picks and just do more writing about sports as Chicago sports coming to the 2016 year. I'm talking Bears, talking Bulls. My White Sox ain't looking too good. We're going to get more into that. I'm going to get more into hockey. You know, I'm gonna try to get more into hockey. I've been venturing out into different sports and watching them, like rugby and cricket. You know, I just been watching low key just to see, like, you know, what's the whole interest and, like, you know, what's the whole fun behind it and everything. Because you gotta expand your horizon to things. You know, you can't be stuck on the things that you see, because sometimes the things that you see might not be suitable just for you. You get what I'm saying? So, you know, I just try to try out different sports and everything else, you know, and that's what I try to encourage my son and everybody else to do, just to try different things. Be your own individual. Don't be a normal individual. Being a normal individual is boring. Some ladies don't like normal individuals, to be honest with you, on the guy side, to be, you know, a little hippie tip. Food for thought, you know what I'm saying? I always remain player. Stay sucker free. Got a little bit of music coming up. Talk back up. Go end the show. Had to do it the old-fashioned way. Get behind the mic and talk to y'all a little bit. You know? Got some Young Jeezy. What you talking about? Changing the game. Certified trendsetter. That be me, Black Hippie.
When I tell it, you know I did it. Sit back and hold your breath. Just hold your breath. I'm about to my red and red streets. So listen up and shit your teeth. You know I'm smoking the best. I ain't got the brag. The young fly nigga with the Georgia swag. Yeah. The seat sway. So is the bike. And clientele in Minnesota. So is the bike. And inside so soft. Can't believe it's not butter. Snowman bitch. Did I stutter? Came straight from the hood. Right to the big screen. The way the boy ball, your sway hat, hoop dreams. No grants, no scholarships. Had to make my own way. I still stack them chips. The homie from the block put me down with the knowledge. Straight to the pros. Yeah, I surpassed college.
What you talking about?
Living my life, and I'ma get it all, no matter the price. When I get it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath. Changing the game and showing you how these rapping ass niggas are slain. When I did it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath. The black of the berry, the sweeter the juice. I say the black of the rim, the sweeter the coke. That money goes out, that set comes in. I can't even lie, I do it all again. I flip the rap game just like the work, and it was Snow White. Just like my shirt. Got so much paper. Seen so many haters. Seen bricks stacked on the skyscrapers. Goddamn, that's high. Done everything I said, so I am that fly. Every word was the truth. Tell me who came villa. The word on the street is that I'm still that nigga.
What you talking about?
Living my life, and I'ma get it all, no matter the price. When I did it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath.
What you talking about?
Changing the
Yeah. Between love and hate, there's a thin ass line. I think we all can agree, last summer was mine. And if you don't say my name, then you're wasting your time. And if I don't wear my watch, then I'm wasting my shine. Spent 100 on the homie and didn't set the time. A few mil before the deal, and I'm still on the grind. The critics criticize me cause a nigga talking gang. I ain't sugarcoating shit, this is who I am. Nigga, you been to the A, you see me making it rain. Seen it with your own eyes, you know this shit ain't a game. So you niggas listen closely to what I'm saying. Say if the game ain't money, then I ain't playing.
Let's get it. What you talking about?
Living my life, hey. And I'ma get it all, no matter the price. When I did it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath.
What you talking about?
Changing the game and showing you how these rapping ass niggas is lame. When I did it, you know I done it the best. Sit back and just hold your breath. Just hold your breath.
Entertainment broadcasting right here, Hippie in the Basement. Hope y'all, like I keep saying, I hope y'all enjoying y'all day out there. It came about that up to that time where a player gotta wrap up the show. I'ma deliver tomorrow. You know what? I'm thinking about delivering tonight since my Throwback Thursday show. Well, it wasn't a Throwback Thursday show. It was just a Thursday mix. But I'm pondering on the Throwback Thursday show for later on tonight. So, you know, some of y'all can have something to listen to when y'all go to sleep. So, dig. If y'all want to hear certain type of music, because it can go on. It can go on for 5 hours. It can go on for an hour. It can go on for 2 hours. It can go on, man. Y'all email me y'all music y'all want to hear, old throwback music, and I'll send y'all a shout out while I'm on the radio and everything else. Like I say, Black Hippie Radio Entertainment is for y'all. You know? So just hit the email, BLAQHIPPIE17@gmail.com, you dig? And just say, hey, put my music up there. If it's good quality music, man, I'm going to throw it up there, give you a shout out. And if it's blazing, I'm going to want you to come sit down here at the hot seats. I got 3 on. I hold one of them. Got 4 mics. I hold one of them. I got 3. Just explaining myself a little bit, man. Just having a little fun. But man, Joe, I enjoy just being behind the mic and just talking to y'all, man. I hope y'all enjoy me talking my little shit, giving my little 2 cents, you know, and everything else. Don't forget, we got Thursday night football tonight for all you sports fans. I'm going to put up my fantasy picks on the www.bringagamesportstalk.com. I'm going to put that up there. Hope I can win y'all some money. Made my little fantasy picks and everything for the week on FanDuel. I got let me mention that. On FanDuel, I got a fantasy league on FanDuel. Bring Your A Game Sports Talk. Actually, it's Bring Your A Game Sports Fantasy League. They wouldn't let me put all of it on there. So it's Bring Your A Game Sports Fantasy League. So y'all go on now. Check it out. Get in there. Let's have some fun. And that's all I want to do. This is for you, Chicago. I'm going to get out and about, and I'm going to start getting the videos and everything else, you know, so we can sit back and we can have some fun with this whole thing. I enjoyed this. Y'all be cool. And always remember to stay sucker free. Remember to stay lame bitch free. Remember to stay hater free. Remember to stay negative free. Because these people of those kind, of those species, of those character, they do you no good. It's all about honesty, loyalty, and respect right about now. And if a person ain't giving you that, fuck them. Put them on the jive turkey list. And in my case, jive turkeys can't be taken serious. Y'all be cool. I'ma holler at y'all in a minute.